demonstration on foil again, and I will be pouring copper chloride into the beaker and then pouring water. The temperature is right now 27 degrees.